Hey guys, welcome back and happy Saturday. Remember last Tuesday when you could go to the store and actually buy bread? Me too. But now, not only can you barely buy bread, the shelves are completely empty of basic things like flour and salt and sugar. So if you find yourself in that situation, as so many people do that have reached out to me, you can't find flour, what do? We take it back to the old school and we remember that before it was all processed and bagged pretty for us, guys, all our ancestors, yep, probably even grandma and grandpa, that's how they made all of our stuff when we were young, pizzas, pretzels, donuts, bread. So all you need to do is buy wheat berries and you need to get three different kinds, red, soft white, and hard white. And guys, as we're all quarantined in our homes, I'm sure that I will shoot tons of videos about DIY bread recipes. But for right now, because these supplies are running out literally as I am recording this, I just want you to be able to get your hands on the things that you need to be able to make your own bread, pancakes, whatever it is that you need to sustain your family. All right, so once you have the wheat berries, you're also gonna need, if you have a gluten intolerance, you need xanthan gum. If you do not, then you can just use Vital Wheat Gluten. You're gonna need a bag of active dry yeast, which you see pictured here. And if you're a smoothie junkie like me, fortunately, you probably already have a blender, so this is not an issue for you. But if you do not, you can buy a manual mill here, or I'm showing you two different levels of blenders. One is 59 and the other one is, I think, like 99, and you could just do it in small batches. And then once you grind it, you just need to run it through a flour sifter. Now guys, we're looking forward here. So if you can't leave your house, fresh eggs are gonna be out and you need a substitute, and you can make an egg substitute with flax seeds. Just go ahead and get this stuff and trust me, we will learn how to use it down the road. But for the purposes of right now, please go ahead and get these supplies for your family so that you are capable of making these delicious treats that we're seeing here. So I wanted to mention that all the links are down below in the description box, or you can go to my Amazon page. I put everything on there just to make it easy for you because, like I said, this stuff is selling out or it's not even in stock right now and it won't be back in stock for like a week, but I would go ahead and get it now before everybody becomes wise to this fact. So there you go. All right, guys, that's gonna be a wrap for this video. And if you wanna be notified when I upload, just go ahead and click subscribe and turn on that little bell notification. Thanks for spending some time with me. From my family to yours, stay well, stay safe, smile, and we will get through this. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.